Hello and welcome to a brand new episode of Icons of New India. I'm Devina Lasson. Now today we're back in the national capital to bring you the story of one of the largest and most established security providers in India, the SIS Group Enterprises. With operations spanning across India and Australia and over 100,000 employees, SIS provides holistic security solutions and cash and business support services to a variety of customers. Located in New Delhi, the SIS Group was established in 1974 by Ravindra Kishore Sinha. Today, SIS is one of the largest manpower security firms in the APAC region. Now, being an entrepreneur is hard, but building a sustainable business empire is even more challenging. And the SIS Group has faced its share of ups and downs. But the man behind the empire has learned to only move forward. And today, we chat with Rituraj Sinha, the promoter and group COO of SIS Group Enterprises. Mr. Sinha, welcome to the show. It's a pleasure to have you here today. Now, let's start from the top. You've been in the private security industry for well over a decade. Can you tell us in your experience, how has the evolution been and what have you really experienced till date?
Well, I joined the sector in 2002, so I've been around for 14, 15 years. Looking back, in terms of numbers, private security was still taking shape in terms of service content and also industry size. So I would reckon that we were clearly under $1 billion as a total industry size. But over the last 15 years, I think the sector has evolved very, very rapidly. I think the services changed from just, you know, a chowkidar type setup to a far more evolved, role that private security guards are playing today.
And like you just mentioned, you joined in 2002. Now, what are some of the challenges that you faced along the way and how have you overcome these challenges?
In terms of a milestone that we look back in the journey of SIS, it was probably in 2008 when SIS went out to acquire MSS Security in Australia, which was a company that was at that point in time 8 times our size in revenue terms. I guess that was the biggest challenge that we've had to overcome till date to make that acquisition work. So I think biggest challenge has actually become our biggest success.
Now let's talk a little bit about numbers. Can you tell us what is the turnover of the company and how many people do you employ in total?
Well, SIS Group on consolidated basis would close financial year 2015-16 at roughly 4,000 crores in consolidated revenues. And this is an aggregation of all the 7 businesses that operate under the group. In terms of number of people, we are a rapidly growing organization. We add almost 1,500 plus people as permanent staff each month. So as of today, the employee headcount is nearing 110,000, but it changes fairly rapidly, as months pass by.
You are the group COO after all. Can you tell us a little bit about your strategy when it comes to developing alliances and partnerships? How do you go about it?
I have personally been involved in almost 8 different transactions in the last 15 years. Some of them have turned out to be extremely successful for our business. But as we approach our joint ventures, we have joint ventures with global leaders like Prosegur, which is the second largest security company in the world, Terminix, which is the world's largest pest control business, ServiceMaster Corporation, which is amongst the largest facility management companies based out of US. So dealing with these global companies, buying, selling, joint ventures, I think the one thing I've learned is that ultimately the foundation of a solid partnership is possibly the fair and reasonable test.
Now, okay, India as a nation, we're moving towards Digital India, Swachh Bharat, these kind of programs. How does that affect your business?
The government's new initiatives like Make in India and Swachh Bharat have a direct impact on the businesses we operate. Our businesses expand at roughly 2 to 2.5 times of GDP growth. So all the different initiatives of the government like Make in India and Swachh Bharat have a direct bearing on the GDP growth, and that has a direct impact on the way our business expands.
Now, I believe for your group, and for you, I suppose, particularly as the leader of the group, creating employment is very important, and you do have a large target of hitting employment of 2 lakh people by 2020. Can you talk us through this this target of yours and how you plan to reach this goal?
Well, I consider myself very fortunate to be a part of a sector which can actually help towards job creation, and job creation for the people who need jobs most, which is the rural, youth from underprivileged sections of our society. And the good thing is that we are, across all businesses, we are creating, around about 1,500 new permanent jobs each month. So, looking forward into Vision 2020, over the next 4 years, we are fairly confident of, scaling our employee headcount to over 2 lakh people as permanent staff.
All right. And finally, can you tell us, how can one ensure a sustainable, socially responsible business enterprise? I know this is something that's very important to you and your business. So can you tell us how you can really ensure that?
SIS is into business support services, and, we interface hugely with the industry as well as the job seekers. I think we act as a bridge between the two, and help towards job creation. I think in that context, I think we have been very lucky to play a role, in the social structure of the country, in terms of whether it's we have a role to play in Skill India. We train a very large number of people and make them employable each year. We also run a very large workforce, and we are continuously trying to, evolve as an employer to look after our people better. So overall, I think the business support services space is not just a great proxy for the India growth story. It's also a fantastic opportunity to run a socially responsible enterprise.
Well, on that note, thank you so much for joining us, Mr. Sinha. It's been a pleasure to have you here. And all the best for your future.
Pleasure is all mine. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Well, that was the story of SIS Group Enterprises.